I didn't want someone to read a book on me and then say, oh yeah, Todd, big deal. You grew up in Yankee Stadium. I didn't grow up in Yankee Stadium. You knew Yogi Berra. You stood in the outfield grass next to Mickey Mantle. You knew all these people. Of course you had an advantage.
He won two World Series titles with the Toronto Blue Jays. Former Jays pitcher Todd Stottlemyre took the last few months to write his new book, The Observer. It's a memoir, but he weaved his story through fictional characters.
I wanted to strip that away and build this into real-life people, real-life characters, and then kind of like throw my story in it.
He hopes the book, which is full of life-changing lessons he's learned over the years, will help everyone become their best self, a journey that took him decades to get to.
You know, the whole idea was this thing started for me back in, 1993 after the World Series, where we're two-time world champions and I get home in the winter. And the problem for me is I look in the mirror and I don't like the person staring back. I was an angry person. I was dark on the inside. I had hate, I had anger, I had guilt. And here's what it would do. It would show up in the present moment and destroy the present moment. So I was living in the prison of unforgiveness. I was living in the prison of hate.
Todd spent a lot of the last year writing and fine-tuning the book, but also watched a lot of baseball.
I watched more baseball than ever before since I was a player. And I think because of COVID and this and that, I got to tell you, it was odd. You know, you're watching a game, there's no fans, there's cardboard cutouts. That drove me crazy. But at the end of the day, it was what's going on in the game. And it was weird watching the Toronto Blue Jays. And I watched a lot of Blue Jay games. It was weird watching Buffalo be their home field. I can't wait for the Blue Jays to get back to the dome and be playing there and all the great Canadian fans to be able to show up and support, because that team is building a team to win. I love the youth of the team. They're an exciting club to watch. I can't wait for them to win, by the way.
The Toronto Blue Jays are baseball's best in 1992.
Stottlemyre says he speaks with a lot of the members from the 92-93 World Series team and is hoping to do a book tour in Canada when the pandemic is over. Lindsay Dunn, City News.